is not nice to fool Mother Nature. Yet that is precisely what I've been doing for some time now. Whether it be sarin gas for Mr. Sang, improved typhoid for Mr. Krev to use in abundance, mass cholera for Mr. Duvalier. But while these weapons serve their purpose, there have always been limitations. Stable diseases aren't lethal. Deadly ones burn out too quickly. Mother Nature can only be fooled so much. Deploy my weapon, and your enemies, however great, will collapse stronger.
Take it in, people. Take it the fuck in.
That was an accelerated form of Ebola, the deadliest disease known to man. It's highly contagious. However, as
with all
diseases, there exist stockpiles of anti-serum in the West.
He's talking about Canada and the U.S. But it looked puzzled.
There's no anti-serum for what I am offering you. No treatment, no vaccine, no cure. The modern world has never seen anything like what I've uncovered.
Uncovered?
Yes, I've branched out. Archaeology. 0774-4681. That is the account at the largest bank in Bern. $100 million.